Oh, yes. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Look at the bench. Oh, the bench.
The Boston Celtics had a week off from playing, but picked up exactly where they left off. And that was with the 124-97 victory over the Orlando Magic to log their fifth consecutive win. Now, following league health and safety protocols, the Celtics have three of their games postponed. But they didn't show any signs of rust when they resumed play on Friday night. In fact, the Seas were on a mission and demonstrated a full team effort with six players scoring in double figures.
I think we, on this team, we have such a special group that everyone knows that anything can happen. Last year, Sean is out with COVID, and we don't know what's next. Everybody just tries to put in the work every day as if they're going to play all 48, and that helps us all play our best when we're out there.
To have everybody that was actually here and available to play today was huge for us. You know, we missed each other. We missed being on that court. And, you know, it was a unique night where everybody that usually doesn't get to play or, you know, doesn't really get as much time was able to go out there and, you know, showcase their talent and showcase everything that they've been working on. So good to come out and the way that we played, you know, with the pace and everything, that was key for us.
Being back in the gym and being together and smiling is a good thing. And we're not full. You know, we've got five guys that weren't at the game tonight. Basically, they've said if you're not playing, there's no need to come. So even Kimba was told not to come tonight. But it'll be more fun when we're full.
Now the Celtics will be back at it on Sunday when they host the New York Knicks for an afternoon matchup. Closing out for Celtics.com, I'm Amanda Flugrad.